Maletas viajeras, yo leo y juego en casa, is an alternative made known by the Bank of the Republic for people of the island. Taking into account that due to the times, it is not possible to return to the space to enjoy the exhibition. For this reason, they work to take part of the materials that they enjoy so much to the homes. A few days ago, the library network of the Bank of the Republic launched the new family suitcases throughout the country. These suitcases have the objective of bringing the service of the network closer to the families with difficult access to books and to contribute to the strengthening of reading habits in order to promote reading at home as a social familia.
We have some bags and in the bag we got some books and we have some games for the children and the family. The idea is the parents trying to be in home or try to get one little space to contribute to the reading, the sharing, the fellowship with the family. So the idea is people from San Andres and people from Providence got access to these different bags. The idea is that the people call and if they need one bag, call, they can lend and borrow the bag until 3 months.
After the cast by the weather in the last months in which many families in the island suffer great material losses, they hope that these boxes will be useful elements for the reconstruction of spaces for family reunion towards reading, playing and learning. That is why the deputy manager of the Bank of the Republic decided to allocate a significant number of family suitcases to be distributed in the municipality of Old Providence. Additionally, the cultural center has distributed family suitcases to the people of Old Providence who are in the shelters in this repito. Additionally, the cultural center has distributed family suitcases to people of Old Providence who are in the shelters in San Andres.